to set an example to all the other states and maybe help them in the future. Pasal pada saya, kalau kita tak start sekarang, bila kita nak start? Nanti kalau tidak ada water shortage lagi untuk semua orang. Sebab tu kita, ini untuk short term, but I think in the future we will come up with a longer term solutions. Because it doesn't make sense that Johor faces flood every couple of years, but we do not harvest any of those water and recycle them. Because I think a lot of people have didn't realize how much water was being wasted in Johor or lost. I think it is clean, but I think people have just get used to the mindset have to get used to it, that it's actually clean. Because we have done all the tests, it's safe enough for drinking. But I think our main focus is to sell it, give it back to the industries so that we save more water for the people. For me, anything to do with the environment, because I'll be taking over all the Johor parks as well. And Pasir Gudang Green Circuit will be the world's first green track. And I would like to promote Pasir Gudang because it's already an industrial area, but I want to turn it into an eco park as well. And hopefully in the future, maybe green electric public transportation for Johor.